How to get rid of bugs on a snowball bush. The snowball bush belongs to the Viburnum genus and includes Chinese snowball Viburnum macrocephalum, Japanese snowball Viburnum plicatum and European snowball Viburnum opulus. These stunning plants produce large ball-shaped blooms and grow in U.S. Department of Agriculture plant hardiness zones 4 through 9. According to the Clemson University Cooperative Extension Service website, plants in the Viburnum genus such as snowball bushes are susceptible to infestations of aphids, thrips, scales, spider mites and root weevils. Pesticides will control these annoying pests, but to keep them at bay, implement proper cultural care and good sanitation practices. Things you will need: protective eyewear, rubber gloves, garden sprayer, concentrate insecticidal soap, permethrin insecticide, soft-bodied insects. Put on protective eyewear and rubber gloves on a day when the wind is calm and the temperatures are between 40 and 90 degrees Fahrenheit. Pour 1 quart of water in a garden sprayer. Add 4 teaspoons of concentrated insecticidal soap to the water and mix thoroughly. Secure the lid on the garden sprayer. Spray the snowball bush thoroughly with the insecticidal soap, ensuring complete coverage of both the top and underside of the leaves. Repeat the treatment with a fresh solution at weekly or bi-weekly intervals as needed. Root weevil control. Put on protective eyewear and rubber gloves on a day when the wind is calm and the temperatures are between 40 and 90 degrees Fahrenheit. Dilute 0.25 to 0.50 fluid ounces of permethrin insecticide in about 6 gallons of water. Pour the diluted insecticide into a clean garden sprayer. Spray the snowball bush thoroughly with the diluted permethrin solution, covering the entire surface of the foliage. Spray the soil directly underneath the snowball bush with the mixture to kill any adult root weevils that may be hiding there during the day. Repeat the treatment at 2 to 3 week intervals with a fresh solution of permethrin insecticide. Tips: warnings. Attract green lacewings and ladybugs to naturally control soft-bodied pests such as aphids, mites, scales and thrips. Follow the directions and warnings on the pesticide label for maximum effectiveness. Refrain from applying insecticidal soap during full sun.